So the next question is set 2, 4, 6, etc. So that etc. means it's an infinite set. So we will name the given set as D is equal to set 2, 4, 6, 8, etc. Okay. And we have to rewrite it into set builder form. So how we will search set of all x such that, what about the specialty of these numbers 2, 4, 6, 8, etc. is an all numbers are natural numbers. Rather than that, all numbers are even numbers, isn't it? So we have the condition x is an even natural number. Okay, there is no need of any other condition. X is an even natural number. Fifth part of the question is set of all 1, 4, 9, etc. 100. So if I am naming the set as E, set 1, 4, 9, etc. 100 as the given set. So we have to rewrite it into set builder form. How we will start set of all X such that. What's the specialty of these numbers? Can you identify the numbers? 1 is 1 square. What about 4? 4 is 2 square. What about 9? 9 is 3 square. Okay, so obviously the next number will be 4 square, etc. Sorry, this is 100, etc. The last number is 100, and here we have to write as 10 square. So can you say what will be the set builder form? Set of all x such that x is equal to n square. Square remains the same, power remains the same for all the numbers, isn't it? So that is the reason why we are writing n square. And what's the restriction for n? N is a natural number. Not only natural number, it is a number less than 11. So n less than 11. Otherwise you can write n less than or equal to 10. Okay, natural number means it starts from only 1, 2, 3, 1. So with the natural number 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. So many numbers are there. We need only numbers till 10. That is why we are restricting n less than 10. Otherwise we can rewrite as n less than or equal to, sorry, n less than 11. Otherwise n less than or equal to 10.